So Nicholas Fagese reporting Princess Beatrix is your elected American boyfriend speaking, waiting upon the arrival, of course, of President Barack Obama here in Nashville. Nicholas Fagese, iCatholic News.